for a lot of you.
The team is now gone.
Losing the UNM men's soccer team.
They've got a lot of soccer supporters and donors that are not happy.
Was a kick in the shorts.
They should be doing whatever they can to make sure that that rift is healed.
Greg Williams is a UNM alum who donated to UNM's Golden Goal Club, money for the men's soccer team. His son was on it. Now, though, the team is gone. UNM got rid of it. Williams wants to know what will happen to the thousands and thousands of dollars donors made to men's soccer.
They raised that money for a particular purpose, which was to help the men's soccer team. And if they're not going to have that team anymore, they need to return the money. It's the right thing to do.
A month ago, he says he sent this letter to UNM expressing his concerns. Williams tells us he never got a response. Target 7 started asking UNM about that donated money, and we got an answer.
As of the end of July, there's about $275,000 in the soccer fund.
A spokesman for UNM tells us the amount may change by the end of this semester. He says they will use that money to support any soccer players who want to stay at the university.
Our goal is to honor the donor intent of that money, and that is to continue supporting those athletes who have chosen to continue their academic studies here at UNM.
He says they won't know how many players will decide to stay at UNM until next fall. We did some checking with people within the soccer program. We're told most, if not all, want to keep playing college soccer. So since soccer is now gone at UNM, they're leaving too. As far as the $275,000 in donations made to the now defunct program, UNM says the Lobo Club would have to answer whether donors can get their money back. For Target 7, I'm Nancy Laughlin.
And we reached out to the Lobo Club about that, and so far we have not heard.